has just acknowledged. The Sword Con is moving against us now.
Yeah.